bangs that go bump in the night.
What the Jesus?
Me.
Jerk.
Sandy.
Okay.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style, gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what
you know who I am.
Swamp.
You have any idea who you're talking to? Or maybe you saw me in the playoff. I played for the fucking goddamn champions. Well,
fan cooking meat, cannibal trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Hey,
yeah,
watch
who
it.
Do you voodoo, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm Baron Samedi. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
another
zombie,
drunk
I put a stake in your head.
Look,
you want ghouls, I got fucking
stupid git.
Maybe everybody dies, I'll see your ass real soon. Crack bones to the marrow, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing to fuck.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number?
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
That go bump in the night.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Excuse me, lady. Are you okay? Can you hear me? What are you doing, sir? This is the woman's restroom.
I got a zombie on sand. You can't harm me. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Arms off of my bare hand.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Yeah. Smack your mama.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Hej, witajcie. Pewnie mnie naszło obrotem coś rozsądowego i wpadło na detalj. Kiedy ktoś lubi oglądać jakiś gag, dostaje połowy, serdecznie zapraszam. Zaczynamy nową gierkę. Będziemy lecieć tak jak już od deski do deski. Kurde, koleś mi się najbardziej podoba i pasuje nawet i nie leży na prośbę za nami. Na przykład, jeszcze nie pamiętam, czego tam było, więc dostępne.
My father was a very great man, a chief inspector for the Hong Kong police. Even though he died when I was 10, I remember him very well. He was killed by an enforcer for the Wo Xing Wo Triad, and I told myself then that I would follow in his footsteps and honor his memory. He taught me martial arts, and I continued to practice after he was gone. After finishing at the top of my university class, I joined the Hong Kong police and was chosen as part of the first all-female anti-organized crime squad. I worked hard, I did my best, but the men in charge never intended to put us on the front lines. They didn't train us the way they promised they would. They didn't believe any of us women were up to the task. They were only for show. Instead, my superiors sent me here, to this resort. To this front desk to be an informer, to spy on wealthy Westerners. My father would not be proud of me. This work dishonors his memory. But I will do as they ask, for I am a patriot. But I know I am capable of much, much more. I just need the opportunity to prove myself. Maybe there's something useful. This is good luck.
Też zawsze zabieram z sobą złomię, jak jadę do jakiegoś luksusowego hotelu, nie? Nigdy nie wiadomo, kiedy wybuchnie epidemia zombie. Się przyda zmajsterować coś dla dużego.
What's in here?
Ale to nie ludzie spadający z nieba, to trzeba przyznać, że całkiem ładnie tam to było. Nie pamiętam, ile lat temu grałem. Naprawdę. Grałem.
take a look. Maybe there's something in here.
Lifeguard said no. You heard what he said. Can you hear what's going on out there? You want what you saw here?
I'm doing it. No! Didn't I fucking tell you?
No, stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head! I ain't asking you again. Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinemoy.
Those things came for us, and Cinemoy went out to kill them alone. Oh my God! What if he's dead?
SOS! SOS! I'm trying.
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life. Don't let him die. Why won't anyone do anything?
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Why won't anyone do anything?
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
The bigger they are,
the last one? Okay, then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
You kill them all?
Okay.
No thanks to you.
It was touch and go with you for a while.
Broń cieczna jest teraz bardziej efektywna i efektowna. Obrażenia broni ciecznej plus 5, korzenia 10 szans na krytyczne, terenie głowę. Apteczki są 25% skuteczniejsze. Cholera. Jak grały same, to miało regenerację zdrowia. Thank you. wyzwanie, dobra na padzie, to będzie naprawdę wyzwanie dla mnie.
We didn't think you were gonna make it. Name's John Cinnamoy, the head lifeguard here. Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they?
Hey.
I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio. But he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
I'll see what I can do.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
This is the end of days. Judgment Day.
Aw, man, I should have left with the others. Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Yes.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
It's in the Book of Revelations.
No thanks to you.
Nie wiem, czy mi nie przepadnie zadanie, jak wezmę coś innego.
Let's open this up.
Thank you. jakiś nitek poprzedni. To mogę pierdę, jak to lecie na taki widać się. Do tego momentu doszedłem. Poprzednio odkryć tutaj wiem, że koleś będzie miał do mnie. Wiedziałem, że dał się zrobić siłę. Kolejne wiosło. Kurwa, szpędę. Zauważyłem dopiero jak otworzyło. A? Bardzo biała rura.
I send you to hell.
Oh my. Pewnie jest to, że automatycznie zmienia poprzednią broń, nie trzeba przyłączać. Myślałem, że będzie lipa. Wiosło. Zechwił się daru.
Fuck. Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
There's a table.
What's in here?
Used to repair your weapons.
Look, take whatever you want. I have to get some rest.
No, got it.
I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife. I would have died out there without you.
Bungalow. It's number 20. Remember, the insulin is in the bathroom.
Well, take whatever you want.
On the shelf. I need it quick, brother.
I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Oh. shit.
Maybe there's something in here.
Gracias.
take a look.
To jest rurka. Już to. Ja rozumiem, że to jest zrobione na potrzeby gry, że broń tak szybko się psuje. No, ale wydaje mi się, że takich zombiaczów metalowych już więcej bym wykończył niż ilu ze 10.
Let's open this up.
I pamiętam, że jak oczyszczę tutaj jakąś lokację, to mam w niej spokój. No. Mam w niej spokój. 6. Albo 11. No właśnie. Tu start.
Dead and done.
Maybe there's something in here. What do we have here?
Oh my god!
Oh my god, what?
Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm sorry. What else could I do? My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck. My own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice. Oh, my God. What else can I do? I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
Burn in hell.
Yes.
What the hell is wrong with this place?
Brak na składzie. Okay. Kurde, prawda. Też widzę, że na nasi to zostawić. Yo.
It's so bloody bright. Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? Make it worth your while.
Definitely.
Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Dziękuję.
hurt to look.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Stronger.
Jakiejś muzyczki albo ambientu chociaż.
Let's open this up.
Kiedyś się nam to klawisze robi, na pewno. Nie That's too much.
I bury you. Who else?
Thank you.
Uff.
This weapon is disintegrating.
Z tego tam poszukamy sobie ten kolejny moc. Jest pół do piątej rano. Naprawdę zaczynam je to robić. Ty też wiesz? Ale jak to wiesz? Ej, zobacz. session. Chyba był lepszy do kija. Nie jestem przekonany co do tego, czy warto nakać słabej broni. Zapomnę spojrzeć na to już na grach, z tego wychodzi pierdel jak to odcinku zamiast jednego.
Can't wait. If those things come in force again, this straw hut won't last 20 minutes. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. If those things catch wind of us again, we won't stand a chance here. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yes.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Kończymy na dzisiaj. Jeżeli się wam spodoba, dajcie znać, będę nagrywał częściej. A tak pewnie będę wysłał jeden odcinek tygodniowo, może raz na dwa tygodnie. Trzymajcie się i do zobaczenia.